Hey everyone, I thought I'd explain real quick what I'm doing. I'm making a 3D background for this 40 gallon, and we're going to start on the side because of the way I'm going to have it positioned. But what that thing is right there is I cut a gallon of old distilled water that I had, an old jug. I cut it and I made a rim, and I'm going to make a scape over it so I can have my filter media and my heater behind it, so we won't have to be looking at it. So I'm gonna get started, y'all, and I hope you enjoy. Be mindful of not making the rocks taller than where you would put the glass for your canopy. Just a tip. Thank you.
looking for, you know, and then someone just like you who can make me feel the way you do. Cause if I'm the ocean, you're the rain. We only need each other, baby, you know we're the same. That's right, run away. All I need is you, now and always. You and me, you and me. We don't need no one else than each other. You and me, you and me. We could run. Thank you.
how it looks.
Oh, heck yeah. Hey, that's a good start. Thanks for watching, y'all, and we'll continue it on. This will probably be a 4-step process for the 3D background. So I hope y'all enjoyed, and take care.